Hey guys, welcome back. In today's video, I will show you how to paint a galaxy. So, you better stay tuned. I'm Toby. This channel is all about showing you how to draw and paint. So, make sure you hit the subscribe button here, not to miss any new episode. Acrylic on the painting, nothing major here. Second layer here, oil color. Already putting the colors side by side and blending them together. Already trying to establish the base values here. And yeah, going in with a blender brush, big one. And yeah, working in some details here. There we have the galaxy, and we see a lot of grayish, bluish, reddish, brownish colors. As you see, it's not that detailed. And trying to soft it up. Yeah, to have some nice and smooth transition, as you can see here. There are parts where you have to blend the sidearms and parts where the transition is pretty rough, pretty edgy. This is the outer part here, darker part. Also putting in with the dry brush technique here. Some darker blues, some purplish tones here. Here again, dry brushing, and yeah, here I'm putting in some lighter clouds here. As you can see, I wipe out all the color of the brush here and work this light blue into the canvas here. And this goes all around the painting here, more or less. Same here with the outside. And getting rid of all the color before we start to wipe it in here. Putting in some sidearms to this galaxy. Now we start to put on the first layer of stars here. As you can see, it's pretty dark, purplish blue here, and put it on random and different sizes. See, there's already this next layer of color here, a bit lighter, lighter blue, also random, and all over the place. That's the third layer of stars here. Looks white, but it's still a lot of blue in it. And as you can see, when you put them in, the painting now starts to look like a galaxy. I'm adding some more purplish clouds here. The underpainting for the purplish clusters of stars here, as you can see, that I put in now. And you want to take your time in this process here and work them in nicely, and yeah, just take your time and don't rush. Place more or less here, and here I'm adding now some clusters of stars here, very fine dots that will, they're supposed to be clusters of stars here. It's now detail here that I work in, and yeah, it's just cluster of stars. And yeah, you have to really work this out to make it appear round. Layer of stars here. It's pretty much titanium white pure with some blue in it. Okay, adding some clusters here. Very fine dots. And adding some more bigger dots, white near pure titanium white. And yes, we're finished. Thanks for watching. See you next Sunday. And oh, don't forget to hit that subscribe button here. Bye.